Is today Halloween?
Happy Halloween!
Hi, Sheepy Johnny.
Oh, did you fall?
Yeah.
Okay. Who are you?
I'm Belle.
Princess Belle?
You...
Oh my goodness. Okay, I don't think that's...
Oh,
okay. You okay, babe? Scar, can you please be gentle with your sister? We are getting ready to head over to my brother's house, Qua. Scar, are you excited to go down to Bass house? Are you okay? Who did this to you? Who did that? What happened? Okay, show me. Right there, Scar, take care of it.
Okay.
Yeah, we got him.
No!
Thank you, Scar. Hey. See? Hey, listen, didn't I say to relax? Hey, look. See? Are you okay? What happened? Tell me. You fell?
Yeah.
Where does it hurt? Show me. Where does it hurt? Where does it hurt the most, Kingsley? Huh? Are you over it because of Spirited Away? You're tough?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm glad. A mermaid. Hello. You gotta stay in the yard, okay? Guys. Okay, wait. All right. Oh, you look angelic, Cece. All right, let's go to Unbaz's house. Let's go get some candy.
Okay.
Let's go see the boys. If anyone is asking for Halloween this year, I'm an alien, as you can see from my shirt. Would you like this window open or closed? Look out. Cece, ooh. She made these baskets. Did you draw these?
No.
Oh. It just, okay. It was believable. Wait, you drew this?
No, I'm just kidding. Skyra asked what this was, and she goes, an apple. I said, okay. Because that I did draw.
Cece basically just made a basket full of treats and activities for the boys and the girls, obviously, so they have something to do tonight. I guarantee Kwa's going to take us out on the lake. This weather's just too perfect. Look at how pretty this house is. Get some. That decoration is amazing. And a Bentley in there? What time did you get here? Oh, guys. Okay.
I texted him earlier because Giselle made some, baskets.
We made baskets.
Oh, for real?
We are all just so gross. All right, let's go. Oh, my God. Lauren's here. Everyone's here.
Looks like a Yakuza.
He does look like a Yakuza. I see. We just got over here, and Land is knocked out.
Wait, you gotta show his chest piece.
His little Yakuza chest piece.
Show me what you're playing with.
He's so cute. She's been literally sitting here the whole time. Oh, watch out, King. Look how cute you are. Oh, you want me to follow you? Okay. Go, I'll follow you. Wow.
I'm apparently a neighbor standing behind the door and handing out candy. Cece will be chauffeuring the... Yes, walking the children with Nani.
Jackson.
Hi. Jackson, dude, you look awesome. What are you?
A chicken.
Nice.
I'm a chicken too.
No, you're Belle. You're the same color as a chicken. Close enough. Hey, can you do a chicken dance? Scar, can you do the chicken dance? Wait, Scar, give him back.
Let's go.
Why? What? Why? Thank you guys. Now I have to run to the next room.
Whoa, don't go in there.
Trick Hi guys, happy Halloween.
Trick or treat.
Here you go. Maybe a lot of candy? Was that fun?
She's the one who wants just one and to eat it.
Oh, that's okay. All right, we'll see y'all at Ma's. Ah! My legs are tired, and I'm still aggressively terrible at wake skating. Okay, no, you can't ride in the trunk. I mean, you could. Tisa, who do you think this house is voting for? Back when I used to do it, I sound ancient. This is what we did. My mom went all in on her house. Look at this. Oh, look, here comes a chicken. Y'all, you can only have one, okay?
Only one.
Yeah, it says, oh, dude, what do you got on your face? Oh, you're a vampire? A vampire chicken? Scar, no, put that back before Benoit yells at you. Mom, look at what Scar's doing. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Let's go inside La Familia. Mom, can you help out and push the baby or something? I'm just kidding. I don't know why I'm commanding people. Okay, I'll stop.
Let me smack you a few times.
Okay, you should be nicer to your mom. It's how you treat your mother is how you treat your wife.
So. I am not. Okay, all right. Let's get inside, y'all. Okay.
Jack, are you okay, babe?
Okay,
you just got told.
let's settle down. Grandma Qua over here.
Respect your elders.
Qua, shut up. Let's get inside. Come on, guys. Oh, Chitha. Hello. Hey, Picasso. How you doing?
She has to touch everything.
Who?
Scar.
I know she touched my hat. She's like, she's
literally shut up.
Do you want this?
Oh! Qua, this outfit is everything. You're wearing something under that, right?
No.
Qua, let's go harass Meringue. Meringue. Hey, Ann, I was just with you, dude.
Yeah.
Wait, you're staying?
No.
Why?
What is that, Cece?
I think it's a
whoa.
You know how to use it?
How'd you know how to do that, Scar? You've been to raves? Where is everybody? Oh, here's Landon. I found him because of the glow stick. Where's Jackson? Dude, I couldn't find you.
Hey, listen here. Which one of y'all whippersnappers got the...
Quas! Stop it. Look, it's Kingsley on a haunted airplane.
Yeah, let's get all the kids in.
Let's go.
You jumped that bus.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
I know
why is it that every time I turn around, you're always with her? You're so lucky this camera has glamour on right now because you would be ugly. I'm just kidding. Did you just call my child kidney? What the?
Thank you.
All right.
Whoa!
Oh! No, Kingsley, you can't stay here.
Oh my God.
Gangsta. Scar, you know that's not, like, marker, that's glue.
No, she's creative. It's very creative, Scar.
Kidney. Hi. Mom called her kidney. Oh. Oh, thanks, Juan. Can I see?
Wow.
Whoa, that's awesome, dude. Guys, look, Jackson, I have a lollipop as well.
Me too.
Nice. Look at this little dragon and her candy. Was it fun today with Granny Qua? I'm actually pretty shocked that they stayed in their uniform, their costume all night. Leave a like or comment if you have a laundry chair in your home, because if you watch all of our vlogs, this is not a chair. Princess Ariel fell asleep on the car ride back from Quaz. And Princess Jasmine's getting ready for bed. I hope everyone had a safe and happy Halloween. Scar certainly did. Look at her hoard of candy, and there's more in here and then some. Scar, don't you dare. Okay.
Good night, everybody.